Strawberry Land. Summertime, my favorite season. Time to enjoy the great outdoors, camping, swimming. And there's not a nicer place to do those things than here in Strawberry Land. It sounds like strawberry shortcakes making quite a splash. Strawberry Land is real excited about going camping. I hope nothing spoils it for them. Things have been extra nice around here lately. Nobody's seen that crusty old crumb, the peculiar purple pie man of Porcupine Peak.
Your tune if you saw what I saw.
Show me, Perpy.
It will be my treat to show you this monster of which I speak, for I am the peculiar purple pie man of Porcupine Peak.
Strawberry.
Oh, Plum Pudding, welcome back to Strawberry Land. You too, Elderberry Owl.
I told you I'd be here for the camping trip. I wouldn't miss it for anything. This is my good friend from the land of the magnolias, Peach Blush.
My pleasure.
And who are you?
She doesn't have a name. No one has been able to think of one.
Why, you're just the most huggable baby I've ever met. We'll just have to find you a name.
Melanie Bell and I are taking care of her.
I like you.
She isn't afraid of strangers or anything. She loves everyone.
Do you like camping, little baby?
I love camping. What is it?
You'll soon find out.
Come on, Elderberry. Let's go home.